2 days ago, on March 9th, the first trailer of the 2019 remake of Demi-Gods and Semi-Devils was released to negative audience reception. January 8th, 2019, the initial unveiling of the cast sparked controversy, with netizens citing ugly costumes and hairstyles in the released photos. Actor Tony Yang was criticized as being the most unattractive Qiao Feng in the history of the franchise remakes, with an appearance that doesn't radiate heroic elegance fitting of the main character. Audiences continued the criticisms, with Bai Xu playing in his role as Duan Yu, citing him as being too feminine and weak. Zhan Tianyang received the least negativity out of the main cast for his role as Zhu Zhu, but viewers were quick to point out that his gentle, honest looks made him less fitted for the role than his 1997 TVB series and 2003 mainland film counterparts. This new 2-minute 30-second trailer was posted on Weibo in low resolution, which probably didn't help boost the negative reviews from the cast unveiling back in January. In it, we were hit with more of the same slow-motion sequences that plagued the current 2019 remake of Heaven's Sword and Dragon Saber. In fact, almost the entire 2 minutes 30 seconds were filled with slow-motion shots. I already did a video of the controversy of using too many slow-motion sequences in Heaven's Sword Dragon Saber, and upon viewing this new trailer, I was hit with almost immediate slow-motion fatigue. I quickly got tired of seeing the same types of slow-motion shots in the Demi-Gods and Semi-Devils trailer, and watching the entire thing, I just got bored. Not that it looked like it was going to be a bad movie, it's probably going to be fine, but I just didn't find anything particularly interesting or stand out to make me go out of my way to see it when it finally airs. The female cast looks very good though, so I wouldn't rule out this drama completely. So what's my initial rating based on the trailer? It was unremarkable. Nothing special about it, but nothing bad either. And hopefully my impression of the series will change once the next few trailers where they pray to God upload something in more high-def resolution. Anyways, that's all I have for you. If you like this video, remember to hit that like button. And if you could subscribe to the channel, it would really mean a lot to me. Thanks for watching, you guys. Later.